Jules off from this left-hand side, but it doesn't matter because Wales have turned the ball over. And there's Gareth Davis and Cuthbert. And Cuthbert, a real injection of pace from Cuthbert. And he cuts inside. Oh, it's a brilliant individual score from Alex Cuthbert.
Chance for the Blues, Cuthbert. Has he got his hat trick? Yes, he has. He has.
Philip Sexton.
Cuthbert found the gap. Cuthbert, oh, terrific try. Super. The gap opened up, and Cuthbert, his 10th test try.
Pienaar again for Gotworth, and it's Ian Kirshner, and here's the chance for Wythe on the outside. That's big Alex Cuthbert. Oh, he...
O, dyma gyfle, Cuthbert, does neb am ei ddale. Camgymeriad, edreigiau, a mae'r gleision ar y blaen.
Young fly half, walking into a brick wall there, but it's still there, Rhys Patchell. The little chip, and it's going to be Alex Cuthbert.
Cuthbert underneath a swirling high ball, working his way through a forest of blue bodies, and Cuthbert, who we've not seen tonight, is tearing towards the 22.
And he's very strong, and he's somehow gone. He's gone through, and Cuthbert is chasing him down, and
what
that...
Phillips, to hook in at first receiver, and now Priestley hooked on the inside, and gave it out to the 22, Beck.
And he gets it out to Cuthbert, truck time, Wales, they have hit back.
Right on the Dragons' try line, Cuthbert again! It's on. Gareth Anscombe over the top to Alex Cuthbert. Cuthbert flies home!
Phillips goes in for it and feeds Rhys Priestland to Alex Cuthbert. Cuthbert for the line and scores!
the last line of defence, Angus Roberts. Now it's Hogg. O'Driscoll gives it now to Cuthbert. There's the first try in Newcastle.
Hyrddiad arall o bosib i'r gleision Williams i mynd amdani. Dyw e ddim yn mynd i gyrraedd sgylu. Ond Cuthbert sydd yn o'n y pen draw. Alex Cuthbert.
Control. Here's Bigger. They go to the back line, and all the way through goes Cuthbert. And Wales have a try.
From Andrews onto Navidi. Now the extra man. Davis says, I haven't got the pace, but Cuthbert has. Cuthbert for the corner. He believes he's scored. Lewis Jones.
Cuthbert shrugs away from the tackle and gets it underneath the post. And at last.
Wings have stayed the same. North in the centre, and going through the centre is Murray, and he's gone out to the wing. Cuthbert's going to get a brace.
It's a good go forward, good platform here from the scrum. Phillips, Bigger, the switch of Cuthbert, this front space, broke the first tackle, the offload to Jamie Roberts. Left by the Springboks. Bigger. Cuthbert looking for a suck and he gets it.
Down there, here is Lloyd Williams, and it's Alex Cuthbert. Cuthbert with all that power.
Back inside to Cuthbert. He's around one, he's around two. He's got a touchdown in the corner.
Williams dives in for it. It's there for the Zebra. Bellini almost slips through. Carlo Canna, has he got the ball to ground? Frank Murphy.
A simple defence from the winger. Great offload and take out to see by Canna. Cuthbert showing huge strength. Doesn't hit the floor. Frank Murphy's right there, Charlie.
Yeah. A bit too close, because as Marcello Violi.
Rutoi Felice. 236th game today for the Blues. Now Gareth Anscombe, the delayed pass for Alex Cuthbert. Barbarians about to kill off Ireland here, are they?
Takes on the last man and beats him. Alex Cuthbert, great finish.